Today, November 4, 2018, Luminar has released a new update to their very popular Luminar editing software for photographers. Now, this new particular plugin that they've just released is a sky enhancement filter. So for those of you that are working with UAS or drones, this is an incredible feature. So I want to take just a second to show you how it works. So I've already installed it. So let's open up our image and let's go find an image that we want to work with here. And we could work with this one. Let me find something a little bit more recent. Ah, let's work with that one. It's got a lot of sky. Let's open that file up. And in this image, we're going to see quite a bit of color and some sky here. So this is how fast this system works. So the first thing that we're going to do after we've opened up our image is I'm going to choose Add Filters. And we're going to go look for this new filter right here that's called the AI Sky Enhancer. So we'll just double click that and that drops it on. Whoops, I accidentally put on two. So let's remove this one that we have here. Delete, there we go. Here's our AI Sky Enhancer. And we'll just slide it into position. Let's just do it quickly. So it doesn't take much. So if we put it in at 100%, we can get an idea of what that sky overall looks like. So let's just slide that back to about 80% here. And very quickly, let's see how that sky looks. So we'll click on up here, and this gives us a before and after. So we can see what we had, see what we have, and go back and forth. Now if you don't want to use a slider, we can turn this off and just use the eyeball. And there's our before after look. So this is the new Luminar Sky Enhancer plugin, and it's very, very quick to work. Now, just quickly, we can stack other filters on top of that. So for example, if we really wanted to do something more with it, we could slide down here and use one of the presets that are in here, or we can slide up and look at some of the aerial presets that are here as well. So in this particular case, maybe we want to shift up the light just a little bit. So I'm going to grab the golden sunset. And we can come back up here and look at our AI sky filter, or we can just simply start working and checking the filters very quickly. So this gives you an idea of how very, very fast it is to modify aspects of what's happening in our image. Now I'm going to go back here and we can see we've already added on the accent AI, so we can drop that back off and very quickly see what's happening with our image. If we wanted to add that AI sky enhancer back on, we'll just simply slide that in. You get an idea of how quickly we can start shifting up that sky for a different kind of image. So that's all I want to share with you in this very quick minute with Luminar. I hope you enjoy, and if you haven't tried out Luminar, download a trial copy at skylum.com.